That's done. Let's go ahead and go talk to... Get on the... Alright, so we're gonna go this way, talk to Yuffie. Like I just seen your thing.
Hey Cloud, want some ice cream to cool down? Or are you looking for something hot? Just admit it. You're obviously captivated by my bodacious beach bod.
Bodacious, huh? Yeah, obviously.
Yeah, obviously.
Wait, you are? I didn't expect you to have an eye for beauty. But
that ice cream actually looks pretty good. Oh, I do. Oh, that was something to do? Okay.
We hope you enjoy your time.
We're only accepting customers with prior reservations today. We hope to see you again soon.
Alright. Oh, somebody in here is going to want to play cards. It's a nice hotel. Oh my god! There he is. Johnny. It's about time.
No way. Johnny?
Hey guys! Looking good!
Same to you. So, what are you doing here?
Living the dream. Building my legend. Being the owner of a bona fide hotel.
Really?
Not exactly a luxury one.
Of course.
What a coincidence. We were just looking for a place to stay. Do you have any rooms?
Do I have rooms? I got rooms for days. Enough rooms to make your head spin. That's what happens when you have no guests.
I don't know about this.
No need to be shy. We go way back, right?
You just smack his ass.
All right, let's get you settled in.
Now?
Of course, come on.
Fucking Johnny.
Make sure you stick close. Can't have my guests getting lost. Just bought the place, so I'm still doing repairs here and there. But all things considered, it's looking pretty sweet. How I got my hands on it, though. Now that's a story. I was cursed with the unholy trinity. No job, no money, and worst of all, no girl.
Johnny Seaside Inn. Why is it hidden behind these crates?
Pono believed in me. Said I was destined to make something of myself. So he sold me a hotel for cheap. How cheap, you ask? Half market price cheap. The dude even loaned me the money for it. There's no kinder man in all the world.
Yeah, it's scammed, bro.
Hey, guys! Behold my pride and joy, Johnny Seaside Inn.
Wow.
Definitely fix your upper.
I don't know. Great.
I know, right?
Maybe my eyes are failing me, but I don't see no seaside.
It's not about the sights, but the smells. Ah, how that fresh salt air tickles the nose. Well, come on in.
Fucking buried near it. I mean, you get air trying to breathe it in, but buried just seems funny.
Okay, let's get everyone checked in. Tifa, you'll be staying in room 101. Aerith, you're in 102. As for the dudes, you can all bunk together in 103.
The price?
I'd never even think of charging you. Besides, I gotta run. The mayor requires my assistance at this time. Make yourselves at home. Not like there's anyone else here anyway. Oh, you guys better not head to the beach looking like that. And don't even think of bringing those weapons with you. Oh, fate is so cruel, depriving me of Tifa and beachwear.
Oh my god, I can't wait.
Time for that shower? Yeah.
Can I join?
See you guys soon.
How soon is soon?
Soon enough. No need to stick to a schedule here. Right? Right.
You win. Think I'll go take a walk. Though, I should maybe get changed first.
Are they all gonna wear swimsuits? Oh wow, he wanted his sailor outfit? Wow.
Still looking good. Well, back in a bit.
The fuck does he want that for? Knock knock.
Well ventilated, plenty of shade, a lovely hotel.
He just wants the shade. I mean, the rooms are wide open. It's a shitty shower. It's a very shitty hotel.
Hold down the fort till I get back.
Oh my god. Bro, you can see through the wall a little bit.
This looks like it'll collapse if I try to sit on it. Much less sleep.
What's a stand-up guy like you staying at a dump like this for? I can show you somewhere way better. Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth 100 gil, and yet the owner's drowning in debt to keep it open. Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know?
I ain't talking shit, bro.
Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth... Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know?
Screwing out to help Johnny out.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
This orb has such a gorgeous.
Hang loose! Don't tell me you're alone. The beach is for partying, and one's not a party. It's a pity, but you don't have to be lonely any longer.
Why, you guys want a party?
We're bringing people together. Solo suntanners like you, with a special event. One we guarantee will spice up your social life. Find love at Costa del Amor. So, will you be joining us or what?
I'll pass.
Aww.
Got plans with those guys. Later.
So they're friends of yours? Then can you do us a solid? Those roped people are a little different, right? And they've kind of been creeping the other guests out. I mean, look at their clothes. They kill the vibe. So if you could get them out of here, we'd be so grateful.
It's fucked up.
Speaking of clothes, they'll never let you on the beach looking like that. This is Costa del Sol. You gotta loosen up. Let it all out. And to help you with that, here's lucky ticket number 7. Take it. With that, you can play Pirate's Rampage and Card Carnival. But not all by your lonesome. Your number's the same as someone else's. Find them, and you've got yourself a team.
Oh, work interesting.
Together, master the games, and you'll earn companion cards. You can turn those in for beachwear. And once you're dressed to impress, you'll finally be ready to hit the beach. Right? So, start searching and let the fun begin. Best of luck finding that special someone. Hang loose!
I wonder who our number 7 partner is going to be. Despite what the robed individual's presence suggests, beachwear is required to access the waterfront. Participate in Costa del Amor events to earn companion cards and exchange them for more beach-appropriate ensembles and hit the sand.
Want to exchange companion cards for beach? You just gotta beat the event's games with a partner.
Hey. This one's just a swimsuit. I kind of like this one. The Ocean Chocobo.
Come again.
Do I actually have to find my partner? I think we just go to it. Yuffie, do you have a card?
Think of the comic relief I bring to the team, as well as some much needed youthful energy.
You do not.
Who wants to go on a pirate's rampage? Shoot down enemies.
Hey, got a ticket for this thing called Costa del Amor. Don't know what it is, but it's happening here, so.
It's a special event for meeting new people. Looks like you and me got paired up.
Wait, what? Why do you care about meeting new people?
For the companion cards.
What do we have here? Looks like it's right up my alley.
Whoa. Wonder if they each have their own event, like, together.
You use firearms for a living, don't you? Sorry, but I can't allow you to play this game. Amateurs only. That's our policy.
Well, that's fucked up.
Oh, it is it? Why didn't you speak up sooner? I don't see any signs either. This is false advertising. You know that?
I'll do it.
Just don't embarrass us.
Fire aim, switch aim and fire controls, toggle aim speed, adapt triggers. Okay. So you need 15,000 for the best. I get a time materia? That's man. Nice. Hopefully this isn't too hard. The last.
Breathe in, then out. Hold it there. Fire.
Woo! Bullseye, baby!
Oh, I think the purple ones switch around and turn around and stuff. Okay. That was fucking trash.
Hell yeah! And that's what I like to see.
I shot it too early. There's something that flies around that's worth a lot of points. I saw that. Dude, I didn't get anywhere close to 15,000. Holy shit.
Keep steady breaths now. Deep calming. Bullseye, baby.
I can do that better. Da da da.
Ain't the greatest, sure, but we'll take what we can get.
Well done, gentlemen. With play like that,
You must have known each other for years. The shooting and the shouting was a sight to behold.
Teamwork.
You hear that? A sight to behold.
It's his job to butter us up.
The song reminds me of fucking like Price is Right.
Just drop the jaded act for a minute and take the compliment. I promise I won't tell. Anyhow, I'm off to enjoy the beach. Don't leave me hanging too long here.
You ready for a swashbuckler?
Well, I didn't get the 13,000 one, okay. So we need 15,000. I gotta make sure I don't miss the ones that I missed. I also gotta fucking shoot better. It took me a little while to get used to like the controls. See, I missed one. Damn it. Man, I did better. Dude, how are you missing that guy? Fucking trash. I'm not gonna get it. I gotta do better than that. Oh, bullshit. Oh my god, why am I doing so fucking horrible? Do a little better. I need 1,100 more points than what I'm doing. Because I gotta get some of those better reward ones. Concentration's key. Fuck. Right, moment of truth. God, I did it barely. Fuck yes. All right, cool. Whew, that had my heart racing. Nice, dude. Play the Brigantine stage. Wait, what? Oh, no, we're good, yeah. Whew. That was fun. I do like the time material. I might have to put that on. Actually, you know what? I think I will. Oh, I have to learn her ability still. Damn, this one costs a lot to fucking upgrade. You know what? I'm fine with that one right now. Let me do... time. Alright, that's done. Let's go to this mini game. Tour Costa del Sol in style with our
Wanna play card carnival? It's Queen's Blood with a twist.
Ah, to the Regina.
You ready to draw some blood?
Hey there. What's up? Oh, let me guess. Searching for a more partner?
I am.
And now you found her. Just so you know, the rules are different for this event. Instead of the usual one-on-one format, we have to play in teams.
Interesting.
That's why I'm glad you're here. I'm sure this won't come as a shock, but I didn't sign up to lose. With you on my team, though, I doubt I'll have anything to worry about. Between the two of us, there's no one better at the game.
Wanna try your luck? Then step right on up!
Alright, let's do it. I like the one-on-one format of those. Queen's Blood matches, most Queen's Blood matches, Costa del Amor allows players to compete in pairs. The house provides the cards, while you provide the cunning in these puzzles designed to test your QB acumen. Complete three challenges to win. Okay. So I'm assuming we just take turns in which cards we lay.
So, what's your next move?
Man, I don't have a fucking choice.
Never tried that.
Wait, you only give me three cards.
Don't lose focus. You hear me?
Oh, I see. It's already placed on the map where you can put them. Okay. I mean, we only get three cards total. Okay.
No, that's not bad.
I don't get the whole team aspect of it though. So it's more of a puzzle than it is an actual match. Well, I guess we're playing card puzzle, I guess that's what it said, so yeah, okay. I don't understand why this is like a partnership though. We are getting cards out of this though, which is nice. Okay. Posh Chocobo. When you win the lane, receive a score bonus of 3. Oh, that's nice. I mean, there's no choice. You do have to play this one here.
Huh. Interesting.
how am I gonna win? Well, that's not gonna work.
Come on, hit him where it hurts.
So I only have spots on the bottom.
Still too early to tell.
I need to win the row. I won't win the row up here.
No, not that one.
Yeah, see, hold on.
So, what's your
Why am I confused by this? There's only one spot with three. So it makes me feel like I have to play that one there. You know what? I have to play this one.
Well, we'll see how that plays out.
Because I can't play the others.
Yikes. Just yikes. Oh my god.
I think I had it the first time.
Finish him off.
I need more than 16. Unless
still too early to tell. No, that's not bad. Huh, didn't know you had it in you.
I'm missing something, and I don't know why, but I can't see it.
Don't lose focus. You hear me?
Unless I want to play one of these. No, I have to play this one here.
Playing it pretty safe, I see.
I can't win anywhere else. Oh, you know what? No.
Could have done worse, that's for sure.
Dead to, no. I feel like I have to place everything at the bottom.
Finish him off.
Cause there's no marker anywhere else, right? Yeah, it's only here. So I have to play him.
Huh. Interesting.
And then see I I really don't understand. What am I not seeing? That's, I feel like an idiot right now. Unless I play like,
you play that on purpose.
No, it's gonna be the same fucking thing. And then this card I won't be able to play.
Yikes. Just yikes.
Yeah, see?
So, what's your next move? Playing it pretty safe, I see.
Oh wait, I'm stupid.
No?
The posh card, it says it on there. When you win the row, you get plus 3 points. Oh my god. So this isn't the way to do it. This is what I thought, but like, wait, it doesn't add up. The posh card adds 3. Duh. I'm an idiot. everybody's probably like, dude, what are you doing? You just read it out loud. Because I did read it out loud, too. Fucking stupid. Moogle Trio. Played, add both Moogle Mage and Moogle Bard to your hand. Okay. Should I do this? If I do this,
could have done worse, that's for sure.
I can do this.
Still too early to tell. Well, we'll see how that plays out. Keep that up and you'll be fine. Could have done worse. That's
perfect.
Sure.
You two sure know how to win in style. Come back whenever you like.
Except I'm an idiot.
Thanks for being my partner. Haven't had that much fun in a while.
I could be persuaded to go again.
That's a funny way of asking for a favor. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't play matches I already know I'm gonna win. Would much rather spend that time upping my game. Sadly, I don't meet many people who can teach me much. Though I did run into you. Anyway, I'm sure we'll see each other around sometime. Good luck.
Good luck.
Oh my. Shot you down. We also offer one-on-one matches, though. So don't worry about it. Welcome to Card Carnival.
Oh, she does have one-on-one matches. You know what? Might as well do them. So it's more puzzle stuff. I put that on the rock spot. Yeah. No, that's wrong. See, I need to win these top two. So I should easily be able to win the middle one, but... I think this card really matters. See, I need to play out the boosts. So say I put... That's not gonna work. Hold on. I feel like I needed to get this one boosted. But to do that, I need to do this. At least me 8 though. It should be easy to win the bottom one. I may need the boost of 3 for it. Which means I need to highlight the bottoms. So wait. If I put this one here. You know what? That was wrong. Oh, I won. I don't know what I did, but I fucking won. Okay, so that's all that matters. Okay, next. Probably has something to do with these. So you add a Mandragora mini into your hand. Oh, it's still a minus though. So it looks like it still stays in effect. Interesting. I thought like you would burn it and then it would go away. Interesting. Only worth one though, that's the problem. Yeah, see, he's gonna keep getting burnt. See, I can keep burning the cards and I keep getting points. Oh, okay, okay. So I need to try to play those cards sooner then. So if I play... Hmm. Well, let's do this. That'll get burnt. And we'll play you. Play you. Perfect. 12-8. Simple enough. I do like that one. It keeps getting points as you play cards. Getting some good cards here. It's a little tournament. Tone Mary Key, when allied cards are destroyed, raise the card's value by 2. Alright, so I'm assuming I have to take down some of their points. Boy. Did I just hurt my cards? I didn't realize I was doing that. Wait. Yeah, it says unaffected tile, so why are my cards hurt from this? Because it shows that it should just be his cards. Oh, I know what to do. I should do that. And I need to destroy my cards to make his fucking self buff as fuck. That's what it is. I'm still gonna lose. Because I didn't place my cards right, but I get what I need to do. So the Tomori card is the key here. I need... See, this doesn't work still because I need to put these other two cards on the table. So maybe if I play... Let's play this one first. And we'll play you. And I'll play this one. still losing though. Maybe it's just the wrong placement. Unless maybe I need to take cards away from him too, so I need to, instead of just destroying my cards, I need to destroy his. See, that didn't really work out for me because I already destroyed. Oh no, here. Oh yeah, 14. There you go. Perfect. Kind of like this puzzle thing. It's not bad. Okay. What? I need more points than him. Yeah, see, if I do that, I can't play the other card. Oh, he lost the boost. Okay, I see what happened. All right, well, that's easy. To destroy the card, like he's giving him the boost. I just wish there was a way to like fast forward with like after the match is over when you're winning like this to count it up. You have to wait for it. All right, well, that's done. All right, perfect. Why do I feel like there's gonna be more? So that's done. We have, oh, there's another booth. Okay. I think it's just those two.
Find all the catching ones. Hang loose.
Let's hang loose.
Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here.
I do. Souvenir beach wear, one of the changing booths set up at convenient locations around town, just as the entrance to the beach or near Johnny's Seaside Inn. I didn't want to go on there. Alright, so we have... I wish we would, like, show you before you clicked on it. I don't know, I kind of like it. Sure, it might be a little small. Flip-flop cloud? Flip-flop cloud it is.